Hello to all 3D printing fans. In the video, I will show you how to print, color and assemble a planks. Use standard settings for PLA material. In the beginning I used Revell email colors, after that I switched to Revell aqua colors, which are great. I glued all the parts together with silicone glue. To make the walls of the cube perpendicular to each other, use the fixture.